Belly buttons. I've got one, you've got one, but does your cat have a belly button? Let's find out. So, what is a belly button? Well, the common belly button, or navel, as you're likely aware, is a scar left from your umbilical cord being cut at birth. So, before you were born, that cord was the direct link between you and your mother. The umbilical cord connected you to a placenta that acted like a filter exchanging nutrients, air, and blood. When you're born, you no longer need this connection, so the cord is cut and you become the proud owner of a new belly button. A common myth is that your navel is created by the same doctor that cut your cord. That's not true. It turns out your body just actually heals that way. So, do cats have a little button? The answer is an incredibly cute yes. Go, search your pets, seek out their little buttons. Actually, the truth is, they're pretty hard to find. But they do exist under all their fur, obviously. It also looks a little bit different than ours, and as it turns out, pretty well all mammals have a belly button of their own, with each belly button being as different as each individual animal. Cats, dogs, dolphins, apes, all placental mammals like you and I, we all had umbilical cords that left a unique scar or mark. The standard exception to that, obviously, is the platypus or the echidna, and that's because these cool mammals are from eggs, and therefore they have no umbilical cords and no belly buttons. Also, marsupials like kangaroos and possums don't have navels either. While I was going down the belly button rabbit hole, I did wonder about birds and reptiles too. I did see some things about some birds and reptiles having a temporary mark when they hatch, but it never scars. So again, no belly button. So in conclusion, unless you or your cat were hatched from an egg, you should both have a belly button. If you enjoyed this video and wondered the exact same thing, please make sure you hit that like button and subscribe. My name's Kazi, and your cat does have a belly button. Thank you for watching.